You can easily insert information from one document to another by using the snipping tool. Simply go to the information you want. It doesn't matter what it is, it just needs to be on the screen. Press the Windows key, Shift key and S all at the same time. Using your mouse, click and drag a box over the area you want to copy. Go to where you want to insert your image and right click to paste. Adjust the size and you are finished.